9 a.m. the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe 2 or 3. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and jazz, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wandering. When will my life begin? Tomorrow night, lights will appear just like they do on my birthday each year. Is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go.